How's it going, guys? Welcome back to more Rogue Glitch. I'm playing online with Chazzy. You feeling all ready to go?
I'll also change my appearance.
Okay, sure. I don't think it ever actually confused me because your skin is quite distinct and hard to miss.
Oh, but this looks so much better. Look at that.
Looks nice. Looks good. This game did launch in early access, and I just saw a quick post that he was saying, like, the first thing that they're working on adding is hard difficulty, because right now you, like, can't actually...
Oh, there is no hard, okay.
Yeah, there just isn't hard yet, so it's being worked on.
We haven't done one single run yet, a normal difficulty, so...
I felt ready.
I can wait.
Yeah. It's like, did you ever get into Guitar Hero? There's no point 100%ing hard before you move on to expert. Just jump straight to expert. It's the same thing.
That's definitely not what I did. My brain couldn't handle moving a finger downwards.
No.
Click that extra button. So I was like, I'm staying with my four buttons. I can't do it.
Right. Let's keep this room in mind because it has a bunch of hearts. We can return to that.
Stay there?
Yeah, they totally do.
That's now the heart room.
Yeah, if you look at the top right at, like, the little mini-map, that is leading me to believe that they are staying.
Run.
Run from what?
How many coins do you have?
8.
Okay, that's not...
I always forget
that's not enough.
I always forget that I can just bring up my stats thing. Really, it takes
it's
away my
handy.
Ability to lie about what I have. 2 coins. Only 2. You better let me collect all the coins from now on.
Oof.
Damn it!
So many coins, right?
That stupid thing just barely touched me.
Ooh. I've given you 7 coins?
I felt the need to race for it, even though it specifically, like, assigned it to me. I don't know why.
This is so biased.
Do we just drop both our bombs?
We got bombs, so let's go ahead and bomb this fool.
Okay. Activate him.
Yeah, you gotta talk to him.
See, I oh god, okay. Yeah, I did confirm, it just takes a little minute for him to wake up.
I'll stay here for a while.
Dead.
How is he not dead?
Yeah, I was really hoping that
what
would do
this?
More damage. Damn it! I didn't like that.
Alright, let's just watch it first. Okay, Mimic's Blessing. It seems to be the same every single time. Do you want that, or do you want the secret super chest item?
Yeah, I guess let's see what's... Are you actually asking me, or do I have to choose now?
We can do both. Okay, so invincibility dash. Seems cool. I won't use it properly, for sure.
Yeah, I
do
don't
want it.
I don't like active items very much.
All right.
I don't know how to use it. What button is it? Oh, there it is. Okay. Okay.
It's your problem, not mine.
You can use it quite often, but I am never going to use it correctly.
Yeah.
Ever.
That was my problem as well.
How many hearts are you at?
4.
I'm at 3. Let's grab one each.
We should have one each. Yeah.
Nope. We must have collected one of them. So only...
Yep.
Yep. I think I'm gonna grab this chest. I feel like I could use more things. Oh!
More health pack pickups. That's actually dope!
That's the one I just unlocked, too, after our, like, most recent loss. So it's already
progress.
Seeing the benefits.
Yeah.
Damn you! Oh, I could have used the dash, but I forgot the button.
What, to get the coins or to avoid damage?
Oh, to avoid dying, yeah, or taking damage. Although I should use them so that I can beat you
to
coins.
You have an advantage there. Please, coins.
I'm gonna beat you to every coin that ever comes up now.
I'm so poor, please.
I don't want to go here right now. I'm glad that you can choose to bail.
Yeah, it's very useful.
Because I'm a coward, so I kind of need it.
Oh, so many points in these
guys.
Oh god,
he really rammed me.
One heart left, Graham, what happened to you? You were the pro player.
Oh god, stand away from that thing, it'll jump at you. Yeah, we're all good.
I'm not new to the game, Graham. No.
I think you got that heart. You're at full health. I'm at 1.
No, I'm sorry.
I mean, it just kind of happened.
That was definitely your pickup as well, your pickup ability that gave me that heart.
Oh,
so
cool.
I do appreciate it.
Yeah, I'm helping the team. I'm the medic. Do you want that chest?
There you go. The medic. I can't afford it, Graham.
Okay, me neither.
Check my stats out.
Oh, you're so close, though.
Okay, I thought we were down there for a second.
So for, like, the good of the group, I should, like, maybe let you get coins.
Is it hard down there?
But, oh, there's so many hearts. What's going on down there?
Well, okay. First off, you know, I worked hard for those coins. Second off.
Those hearts, though. I needed them.
That's true. Okay. What do you reckon 20 coins is?
Do you want this?
Uncommon?
I don't know if that's a guarantee, no. But maybe it's better odds.
We can always go back to them, right?
I am going to go spend my money on this one.
There's a sword room in there.
I saw the sword room. It scares me. Oh, damn you. All right. I was about to get it. Charge up, then gun them down? Do you have to...
I don't know what that means. No, oh. I have no idea what that means.
I wonder if you have...
Why are you dropping coins?
What's that? What about coins?
Look, I dropped a coin.
What? We can share?
Left triggers drop coin.
Oh.
Okay.
No thanks.
Note to self, never press...
You actually took it. It must prioritize the other player picking it up for a second. God damn it.
Note to self, never press that button ever.
Yeah, can I wedge something underneath it so I never, like, accidentally press it? I wonder if your Gatling gun, if you haven't fired in, like, a couple seconds, then it will be, quote, a charge up.
That makes a lot of sense.
Yeah?
I'll try that.
Does that sound logical? Does it just sound like something I made up? Yo, dude, up for a challenge? I believe we are. Clear it fast enough to win a pretty prize.
Oh, okay. I'm ready.
Do we stick together or split up?
I'm going where the coins are.
All right, every man for himself.
To answer
then.
Your question.
All right. Try and cover as much ground as possible, so I'm going to the far side of this then.
That's smart.
All right, that side is cleared, so I'm coming back to wherever you are. Oh,
this is actually hell. I'm in hell right now.
There was so much more shit on your side than there was on mine.
Yeah.
Oh, damn it. I used my jump dodge thing really well, but then died immediately after.
Oh, you're a ghost. Okay.
Yeah. He's counting
on the
up.
Challenge room.
Yeah. He's counting up, which is weird, not down. So
maybe like the faster I do it, the better the reward.
Oh, maybe you always get a prize, but faster is better.
I mean, this is mine.
Is that a free chest? Hey, that's the same thing I have.
Sweet.
Better hearts thing. What you got to say? Good enough, I guess. Because we weren't that
fast. Oh, damn. Okay, well, you know, it's under a minute, but whatever.
Yeah, picky. Come on, guy.
I took two hearts for that.
Oh, this room. I only have one heart. I want to check the shop first.
Coward.
Kills heal. Kills heal.
That's so powerful.
The spitting mace? That sounds cool.
I do like the synergy stuff, though, mind you. That's one thing Binding of Isaac eventually did really well. You had 25 coins?
I had exactly 25. I'm back down to zero now.
You're rich.
I'm hoping
temporarily.
Between extra heart drops and kills heal that I am not the weakest character imaginable. How many items do you have?
We don't have much power right now. I have three items.
Yeah, me too.
Okay.
Yeah, we are not very powerful, so this will be a risk. Do you feel ready for it?
Yes, let's go.
All right.
Oh, it's a challenge room. Okay. Random shots. I have no control. Everything's random now.
What?
I spit out like random squares and bullets.
Why?
I don't know. It's the way I am, I guess.
That's part of this room. I jumped up into... I died, is what I'm trying to say.
Classic Graham. Leaving all up to good old Chorzy.
I'm trying to clear these bullets for you.
I do appreciate it.
Oh yeah, you're shooting like multiple projectiles at once.
Yeah, he's just gone crazy.
Oh, is that your Gatling gun?
Yes, no, it's maybe actually, but he now shoots random bullets apparently. I can't get close.
Oh, you immediately get the upgrade for the room. It's not after you complete it.
Oh no, yeah, you do. Yeah. I rush towards it to collect it.
Okay, that explains a lot.
For the team, of course, because, you know...
For the good of the team.
Without it, we would have died, yeah.
I just want 3 hearts. I was hoping
how many,
that...
How many coins do you have?
0.
2. Okay. The boss?
It's always the same boss, I guess.
Yeah, that's kind of sad, I'm not gonna lie. Well, oh! Please! Mercy!
That seems like a nice thing for them to work towards adding throughout the early access is more boss variety.
Yeah, for sure.
Cause like
I'm kind of glad it's early access, honestly.
Oh, shit. Yeah, it seems like a game that has a lot going for it already, but it'll be very interesting to see like what comes of it with player feedback.
Yeah.
I think like a pool of bosses would be good. You get 2 of these.
Oh, it knows me. Alright. I guess you get this big thing.
Damage, fire rate, shot speed, and max health. It was like everything. It upgraded everything.
That's really nice.
Yeah, it was very strong.
I'm a little bit angry, but it's
you
okay.
Basically guaranteed get the next item, potentially the next 2, because that was like a huge boost.
We're a team, you know, it's end of the day.
Yeah, but one of us is a more important part of the team, you know?
Yeah, like, you know, a side character
shit.
And a...
Jesus Christ.
Please.
I've never felt...
I'm gonna die here.
It's been a long time since I felt so powerful in this game, so I really, like, felt compelled to just go for it.
Storm ahead? Yeah, I saw... Oh, I'm dead.
Yeah, and it went poorly. It's not a good strategy in this game.
Well, when you went ahead to get the coins, I was like, well, I have to be in front of him now. So I took a lot of damage.
As soon as I ran forward, you also felt that it was
of
required.
Course.
Yeah. Damn you, I was stomping him. And then he managed to jump into me, so I still took damage. Shit. I have my 7 total health, and I'm still down to 1.
Alright, so which one's gonna
nope.
be the- Nope. Nope.
Not yet. There's a little fire thing, spikes coming out of these platforms.
We should 100% avoid the spikes.
I don't want to move.
We don't have to.
Yeah, everything just slowly bring yourselves to us.
Can we get that bomb?
God damn it.
What have you done?
I was trying to get the bomb. This is what you wanted. I hate trying to be so cautious like this.
So who wants a... You went for the coin. You know what? Spoils go to the brave.
Oh, I don't have a bomb. I was hoping I could bomb those guys. Nice, you baited the one guy into the lava. That worked really well.
That was completely on purpose, yeah.
Yeah, it worked really
you
well
get,
for the other guy, too. Yeah.
You got a
lot,
dudes.
Oh, nice. I got it. That my
Your
vampire
skill.
My vampire thing
I'm
finally
dead.
Kicked in. Nice.
So what's that, like 1 in 10 enemies killed? You
Yeah,
did I die again?
Didn't come up very often. Nice use of ghost skill. You legitimately saved me from some shit there. Oh, this is massive. This room is so large.
It's the jetpacks again.
I don't like the jetpacks.
No, they're very scary.
Oh god, and he like flew into the lava. He almost led me straight into the lava myself.
I don't like things being higher than me, you know? I'm a very tall person, so when something's taller than me, I get very scared.
How tall are you?
I'm 6'3".
Ah, you got an inch on me. So we could be in the same room together.
Oh, a fellow tall person. Finally.
But I'm less tall, so I wouldn't intimidate you. You would have the reach on me.
That was like 7 hearts.
It was only 1. It just does a big show of it. And,
oh, okay.
And now I'm dead again.
All right. The natural battle. Okay, I'm dead.
Fuck. Every time it seems like it's going well. I didn't even fill up the progress bar on that one.
Nope.
I guess
we're getting worse.
Enemies defeated is not what it's pulling from necessarily. I have no idea.
How much damage did you do?
Damage dealt? Is
yeah.
that a thing? Oh, 510. Yeah. What about you?
904.
Oh, God. Well, then.
I'm getting better.
I'm staying the same. How the hell do we unlock characters? Oh, you probably have to, like, beat a world.
Yeah, I was about to say we probably have to win.
Average dude with average stats. Still a long ways away from upgrading as well.
This is very hard. Yeah, this is extremely hard.
Some really long-term work that has to be put in here.
But I'm enjoying it so far. I can't wait for another slot machine to get more vanity items.
Yeah, I feel so vanilla and basic and boring. I want to be a part of the like looking good fancy squad that you're the currently team leader of.
Well, don't worry, because you know you got the coins there, so I'm sure you can afford the next one.
Yeah, I'm gonna miss having my dash ability that I forgot to use after the first 2 minutes.
Just gonna highlight to everyone on Graham's screen how many coins I have right now.
One. I have.
Oh, here, I have 3 extra coins, Graham.
I wish I knew remotely how they dished those out. Because then I could game it a little bit and try to...
They could probably, like, hear my voice. Oh, wow, yeah! Press right trigger, please, Graham. Do it.
No.
Oh, my goodness!
I have no idea where that, like, extra loadout just came from a second ago, either.
I'm gonna follow you from now on.
So you're gonna ignore the coins that were out in the open? There was more coins to be grabbed.
You know what? I'm going to take extra damage now for the coins. Is this what you wanted?
A little bit.
Okay, well.
Not fully. I need my partner. I need you to represent the fashion squad.
That's true. That's true. I do represent that. I need like a red jacket skin.
Ooh.
For my little dude.
Yeah, yeah. Mm. I don't have any.
You can probably afford this, right?
No, not yet.
Oh, poor you. You're so poor.
So
with your 22 coins.
So poor. I barely have anything. Bombs?
Yeah. Let's murder him.
Okay. Opening up and bailing immediately because the guy wakes up angry. I don't know if you hit him.
Okay. No, I'm safe. Oh, right here. Right here is the safe spot.
Jesus.
Never mind.
Ooh.
There's no safety in this.
Let's right, open it up, see what's going on. Your choice.
I don't want that.
I don't want that. Bomb upgrades. Didn't sound that exciting. But what does he do? He follows me around.
Oh!
Is he just
that's gonna... like, what is that item that, like, follows you around, you can throw it, it's actually a bomb. Button advisor.
Oh, Bob's head.
Yeah, it's awful. You got that now.
Yeah, I always kill myself. He ran straight at it and just... and blew that up. I assume he comes back eventually.
That definitely hurts you as well.
Shit. I was gonna go take that heart.
I know.
It was very clear that that was my intent. I guess I didn't really hide it, did I?
Things are coming up Josie right now.
Yeah.
5 coins.
Can't even steal it, even though I very much wanted to. I don't want this kamikaze guy to waste himself on, like, easy-to-kill enemies, you know? And he keeps doing that. He just runs...
Does he, like, go forever, or does he return eventually?
Oh, he returns. He actually comes back more quickly than I would have expected.
That seems pretty cool.
I get him a couple times per level, it seems.
More coins, please, thank you.
Watch this. He's gonna run in there and... Oh, no, he got stuck. You dumb idiot. Quit that! I, like, get too far from him and he stops participating. Well.
Oh, look at that. 3 more coins.
How are you doing on coins? You probably pulled evened it out a little bit. Oh! Gutting.
Alright, Blue Man, what do you have?
Fire feet was lame. Buffed shots?
Oh. Chance to fire buff shots. Okay.
Oh, and the risk
reward one. Your butt's
on
fire is bad. Is that like you'll always get a buff and one negative thing?
Not necessarily. I think it randomly affects your stats, so you might get all negatives, you might get all positives. And I think because it's 2, it like will have more effects. Because there was that one room that had 1, 2, and 3, and it's like you're taking greater risk for greater reward. I'm gonna do it again. Why not? Fire rate up. Damage up, shot speed down, and air control up.
That was really good.
That was okay.
You got 3 buffs.
Yeah, I mean, I guess super so. Good. In my mind, I wanted 0 debuffs, but maybe that's unrealistic.
Why am I not perfect right now? Well, hold on, before you do this. Okay, we're going here.
Yeah, this room doesn't. I just wanted to see because sometimes there was that one time there was like that freebie heart hanging up there, so I keep trying to look for that.
That's true.
Challenge.
I want a chest, so go down for me.
Okay, this is what was this guy? 25.
Yeah. I want to take this chest here. Revenge.
Explode on hit. I think that's when you get hit.
I'll take it.
Plus you get a bomb.
I want it to be almighty and powerful.
Instead, now you have to, like, kill yourself in order to do any good.
I can do that.
Challenge room?
Yeah, challenge room.
Okay. Oh, yeah, it's one of these ones, the timer one.
Alright, so if we don't die...
Oh, yeah, if you...
Like a good reward.
If you start the challenge room in, like, the far left corner and work your way inwards, that'll be...
Oh, yes, that's smart. Okay.
You all set?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay.
I think, hope.
Go. Oh, there's a lot goat? There's a lot more going on this side than there was last time.
Oh, well, there you go.
it's really slowing me down.
Right now.
Okay, that was real dumb. I'm still alive, but I'm not good.
what does that mean?
Is that I'm nearly
dead. Going to die?
Yeah, I made some real poor moves. Didn't go well at
poor
all.
Life choices.
Yeah, I auto aim, as much as I talked about how excited I was that was featured in the game, could not save me from the pathetic attempts I just made. Oh, bomb guy, do your thing. Kill that. Yeah.
He's done it. 43 seconds still. That's so slow.
Was that the exact same
time?
How did
you beat that? I think maybe slower?
Fire feet was so lame.
You can totally have fire feet.
Don't even want it.
This is a really weak run.
Like, we're not getting good items, you mean?
No, not at all. Yeah, it's
I don't know what that ball and chain thing is, but I'm scared of it.
Oh, thank you.
Decent.
I forget, do you have that dash thing still? Is that still a thing?
No, that was last run. Damn it.
7 coins. Thank you, coin gods.
It must have to do with who, like, did better in that room.
I now reckon it's a god of coins who gives its worshippers coins.
This is such a tiny looking little chest. Do we even want to bother with this room?
Yeah, it'll be easy. Just don't die.
What did it give? Electric field. All right. Oh, shit. I was just, like, wall sliding, and I didn't mean to.
Perhaps you can... Oh, my goodness! What happened?
I think it was bomb on
hit.
Did
I blow up and then kill you?
No, I think I died on my own, but I think that was the bomb on hit. You, like, exploded for getting hit.
That was really good.
I'm glad it's this boss. Now I take it back that I don't like that it's different bosses, because I know what to expect, and I have very little to give. Oh, I'm gonna build a bunch of fire around him with my fire feet. Oh, he fucking killed me.
Oh, that's okay. I was supposed to say that was really smart, and then you died. So, oh, please, mercy.
So standing as close as possible to him was like not great. It's
no, maybe not.
I was trying to burn him up, you know? Shield. That was a poor shield.
Thank you. It was awful, but you know what? There was thought process in there.
There, it recharged a second too late. Hi there, you might as well get hit on purpose and do your big bomb shield. That worked, it seemed like it worked really well.
I'd rather not take away hearts, but...
I mean, I think it's your turn for the items, even though my items suck.
Hell yeah.
Oh.
What? A green? Dude, you got more than that than from the random corrupt thing.
Plus 0.5 fire rate? No, I got 0.1.
It's not competition, Grant.
Yours is better. So it is a competition. Yes, absolutely. Yes, mine is better.
Yes. Now that you mention it.
Fire rate, I think, like, matters so much more than damage. Maybe not so much more, but it feels very useful.
I think it's all relative, right? So... I think you could do... It's all about DPS, right? Damage per second,
Fuck.
So...
Yeah.
Both damage and rate of fire increases that.
That's fair. That's math.
God damn it, math.
Oh, shit, there's a wave two.
Oh, you're still dead, I guess. Oh, no. This is my home now.
You can do it! How? Oh! The bomb thing is pretty useful. You were doing really well.
It's really useful, yeah. Please!
Okay,
brain?
Don't overuse it. Limited amount of times you can do that.
Thank you.
Yeah. That was the best. Point. That was the most useful thing I've ever done.
Hmm.
As a ghost. Maybe in general, I'm not sure.
I don't want to say anything else apart from that, but...
Oh,
yeah.
This looks terrible. Just try and lead them and run away, because they'll just jump into the lava pits and kill themselves.
Okay.
They're real bad for that.
Ow!
You got hit. It did not seem like you got hit on that. Oh, no.
Please, say... Oh!
Just barely.
Oh, it's horrible. Like, it literally died, and then it spit up to, like, four bullets afterwards. I was like, all right, I'll just jump away.
Yeah, I hate those bombs. They have been consistently very dangerous. I want to unlock anything.
I want more unlocks. Yeah, exactly. I mean, three more, they'll melt.
All these 0% are bumming me out. What does your skin one, appearance one, say?
Oh, 5%.
Okay, so there's only 20 skins to unlock? I mean, it is an early access game, and considering the rate at which I'm unlocking them, maybe 20 is a lot.
I mean, how many skins do you want? Like,
1,000. I don't know.
Okay, sorry.
Although I guess one thing is that they have to have a skin that can apply to all, like, the 6 or 7 different characters and all that. You're happy with
it's pretty simple, right? This was, I mean, it's all I've got, so, yes.
All right, then. All right, we're good. We're set. We're going to give it another shot, see if we can do a little bit better.